Hey, Crypto Nation. Today, we're going to delve into ERC-20 tokens, a foundational building block that helped fuel the rise of DeFi, or decentralized finance. Simply put, ERC-20 tokens are cryptocurrencies that operate on the Ethereum blockchain, like BEP20 on Binance Smart Chain and SPL on Solana. ERC-20 is a technical standard that defines how tokens are created and interact with Ethereum's network. It's like a blueprint that ensures compatibility with various smart contracts, platforms, and services. ERC-20 tokens make it possible for developers to create new tokens without building a completely new blockchain from scratch. These tokens leverage Ethereum's existing infrastructure, allowing for faster development and greater compatibility across the Ethereum ecosystem. This is why we see ERC-20 tokens being widely used for creating dApps, DeFi projects, ICOs, well, at least back when they were a thing, and even meme coins now. Some popular ERC-20 tokens include stablecoins like USDT and USDC, the DeFi token UNI, and the meme coins SHIB and Pepe. With ERC-20 tokens, it's crucial to remember that all transactions involving these tokens require the network's primary asset, Ethereum in this case, to cover the gas fees. Now, this means you'll need to have enough ETH in your wallet to pay for transactions, regardless of the token you're transferring or using. Beyond ERC-20, Ethereum also has other standards such as ERC-721 for NFTs and ERC-1155 for managing both fungible and non-fungible tokens with the same contract. These standards, along with ERC-20, have played a crucial role in the development and growth of the Ethereum ecosystem. They're the backbone of many decentralized applications, DeFi projects, and even some of the biggest cryptocurrencies in the space. Thanks for watching, everybody, and if you'd like to learn more about the world of crypto, click any of these videos to keep watching.